Go ahead.
Hi, I'm Lloyd Hollett, and welcome to the Newfoundland Insectarium.
Oh my gosh! Look here. Look at them all.
Wow.
Oh my gosh! This is awesome. Look at these guys. They eat.
They feed on fruit.
Oh, yeah. Look.
I see her now. Sometimes I can look in here for 5 minutes. I can't find her, but I see her. Aren't you, dear? Come on. And she looks so much.
She looks exactly like the leaves.
She does.
Beautiful.
She is beautiful. Put your finger right in front of her. And I'll get her.
I get to hold her?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look. She's got her little face up. Look at, they're so busy.
Oh, they're always busy.
Little industrious
building
guys.
Building mounds.
We're going to see a guy called the Thorny Devil. Oh, no. He's
Let me see him.
Look at him. Look, he's like he could have a pet. I mean, a dog, I mean, he has like...
Character.
Yeah.
Yes, thank
yeah,
you,
he does.
Character.
It's like, he has a face.
Yeah.
Isn't that amazing? He's really light.
Yeah.
I can barely feel his feet on me.
Uh-huh.
And he's looking at me. I mean, no matter how I turn my hand, he's...
Okay, the third floor is dedicated mostly to spiders, because there are some people that are really terrified of spiders, but they don't mind insects, so... If you really don't like spiders, you can avoid the third floor. You don't have to deal with the spiders.
This one eats birds?
Well, it's rumored to eat birds.
Because it looks like it's a... Ooh, it just moved.
No, she's not full grown. She'll get twice that size.
And how big is that?
Size of a dinner plate.
Yeah. It's amazing. Look at them all.
And we're calling this the Summer of the Blue Butterfly because it's our 15th anniversary. So we wanted to do something special. So we boosted our blue butterflies from about 40 to 200.